I don't know how to pass.
How about that?
You know
the
wrong better?
Yeah, I know. How about that, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, you know the wrong
that's
better.
You
can sit down and...
Yeah, that's cool, yeah. I
know
that's
cool.
Yeah,
I know
that's cool.
Yeah,
that's
cool.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah,
that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's
okay, I'll go there.
That's lalivella.
That's what he wants. We never had it.
So lalivella is very good.
Okay.
Yeah. And it's always that nice food, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So I asked if you knew anything better.
Yeah, that's better food. Yeah. I know the server. I talk to them. There's a special food for you. I told them that's good for the restaurant.
Yeah. So you gotta get in the middle of the thing for them to pick you up.
Very well said. So you have to go over there. So I kept looking at him. And he said I have to go to that, go to the middle of the block. Which is fine because I don't really want to walk down. That's my knee is really hurting.
I don't want to see that area at night.
Well, then we'll walk it, Joe.
Okay.
Man, am I glad that I got my gloves.
You know what?
What?
The only reason I don't wear gloves is because I can't feel anything.
Yeah, I can see.
I wish they made tactile gloves.
Well, Joe, I got brought a pair just in case you change your mind.
I mean, that'd be hell trying to hold a can of beer.
You know what? Well, you put that when you get inside a joint, you put it in your pocket.
No, I'm talking about at the stadium.
Oh, at the stadium. At the stadium, I don't plan to do any drinking. Especially beer when it's going to be cold and everything.
I mean, how do you not go to a Panthers game and... How do you go to a Panthers game and not need beer if you're a real fan?
But maybe that's the key. I'm not a real fan.
You're not an addict like me.
Yeah. You know, I used to be a Midwood addict, and now I'm becoming a John G addict. But that drive, boy. That drive is something.
Yeah, Midwood still has some things that I would definitely go back there for.
I haven't had chicken wings in forever. Have you noticed that?
He had it when Antonio and Gloria were here.
Oh, that's true. I'm sorry.
I guess they can't be that good. You don't remember.
Well, I don't get that.
I wouldn't expect anything less from a Cuban.
Okay, I'll take that. You know why?
Because it's true. Where are people alluding me at the more, the capital or Versailles?
No, Versailles is like a Mecca. But especially around political season.
Yep. Yeah, some politician. You ever had Versailles?
Nope.
Oh, that's why you didn't win Florida.
Yeah. You know, I gotta check my
what?
Email, see if they were able to book that trip.
When were we going to book it for?
We did book it for 11 o'clock on Monday, if they have availability.
What traffic circle is this?
This is a...
The traffic circle.
No, but
they name their traffic circles here.
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
Okay.
And maybe DuPont Circle?
No. Thomas, no. That is Thomas Circle.
Oh, okay. Why do they name their traffic circles here?
A lot of circles here.
Check out a lot of freaking people. That got here, they do shit, and they need to name something after them. How is that?
Oh.
Is that a good explanation?
I guess. Maybe they're just...
Today, there's a... I guess it's the interest in the... That's that park.
Oh.
Lalivella, right?
Yeah, lalivella is better.
How much wheel is it?